India is on the verge of becoming a global AI leader. But for this vision to truly take shape, we need access to scalable and affordable infrastructure. The Open Cloud Compute team at PeoplePlus AI presents to you the concept of micro data centers. Micro data centers, or MDCs, are the future of India's AI infrastructure. Smaller, more efficient, and less costly to build. These micro data centers can run both CPU and GPU workloads while occupying minimal space. With capacities ranging between 25 to 300 kilowatt and a micro data center occupying somewhere in between 800 to 3000 square feet, these centers are designed to bring AI capabilities to the edge, to the user where the real data is being generated.
From healthcare and financial services to government operation, MDCs are driving India's AI growth. They can efficiently meet the needs of Tier 2 and Tier 3 cities, where the need for low latency and reliable compute is growing. With renewable energy integration, green MDCs mean not only more sustainability, but also make economic sense. However, for MDCs to thrive, we need more than just investment. Policy reforms and private and public collaboration are vital for their growth.
Imagine a future where hundreds and thousands of these micro data centers are connected on the grid and come together as a mega cloud network. Together with the Open Cloud Compute team and leaders from the compute ecosystem, we've put together a concept note that gives you an overview as to their potential and the use cases and workloads they can support. We've also put together a set of recommendations wherein if these policy actions were to take place, it would really help this category of compute providers to thrive and deliver compute across India. We urge you to read this concept note, provide feedback on it, and also share it within your networks.